This is the 11th video of the wargaming of the Battle of Friedland. I am playing the Russians. The game's artificial intelligence is playing the French. It is June 14th, 1807, 7:50 a.m. Jesus, it's really early in the morning. Turn 12 out of 72. It is the Allies melee phase. You might hear a little background noise that's coming from the clothes dryer. It should just be a muffled sound, I hope. I'm right next to the, within 6 inches of the microphone, so hopefully it'll just be some white noise. But there's no door between the computer room and the laundry room, so you just have to bear with it. Okay, so I know I have one melee up there, and I think that might be it. Too strong to melee. Yeah, I guess that's it. And it's the one right here where I'm charging into this guy. Let's see how that looks. Advantage defender? What? Well, I'm disordered either way. If I call off the charge, I'm disordered. If I go through with it, I'm disordered. So I guess we'll see what happens. I'll go through with it. Hopefully my casualties won't be too bad. Sometimes they're kind of even. I shouldn't come out too bad. I'm 126. I mean, that isn't gigantic. But even if the French are that big, which would be unusual, they're like 75, 80 men. I should have like 2-1, maybe 1-1, I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to resolve it. We'll see what happens. So I get 7, he gets 10. Well, that's pretty even. And he got flipped back across the stream. Although I can continue, I don't want to because my whole objective was to get him back across the stream. And now that he is, I'm happy. And that's it. So, we can go on to the next phase, which is French movement. Let's see what those Frenchies are going to do. Wow, they're bulking up. When cavalry does that, it's usually they have a feeling they may be charged, and they're going to make the odds so unfavorable that you're not going to go through with the charge. But that often has severe disadvantages because can be surrounded. Sorry about that. I don't know why I'm sneezing. It's usually allergies, but there's no wind blowing. And it's the end of summer. Jesus, so he's taking the cavalry into the woods. That disorders all his cavalry. If it wasn't disordered already. But if it was, I guess there's nothing to be lost. So maybe that's the thought. Is he's doing? He's actually got a lot of stuff coming up. offensive fire. Well, except for down here, I don't think I'm gonna have any. Do I have any up here? Oh, maybe I do. Yep. Got a limbered artillery battery here. But I can fire the square, but it's disordered. 5. And none of these guys are pointed in the right direction. I need a turn to realign them, but these guys, some of them are. The artillery can't fire, but the rest of these guys can. 10. That's more like it. 15. Yeah, all the battalions can fire, but none of the artillery. 27. Okay. Guess that's it. We go on to the next phase. French offensive fire. One man. No effect. 5. Oop. French melee. 8-4. 5-6. Oh. What did he rock? Oh, that disordered mono guy. He was only 37 men. I guess he didn't like being blocked in there. Okay. Okay, we'll have to start firing at you, I think. I'll move this square here. And we're in limbered there, and we've got... See if we can go in the square. Yeah, good. So we got 2 batteries there. We'll unlimber. Limbered, so we'll point him up and we'll unlimber him. We've got a limber. battery here. We will remember him. And although this guy is disordered, he can still fire at half value. So we'll point him up. Get that other guy across the stream one way or another. And this guy will point up. All right. This guy up. Unlimber, I'm not in. Now these guys have served their purpose. So we'll head out of here. Square down. Well, how'd this guy show up here? Oh, he's from these guys. Yeah, that's why I put the artillery up here. Shit, now I'm going to have to get somebody down here. These guys are disordered. These guys are disordered. Shit. Who have I got to send down there? Otherwise he's going to charge one of these batteries. Oh, Christ. Can this guy get back there? Well, sort of. Oh, here we go. A mounted guy. Thank God. Okay. This guy out. Limbered. Put him in there. I guess I have to start moving infantry down to cover this artillery line. This guy in square. And point the gun up one click. Put this guy in square. Point the gun up one click. Oop. Thank you. this guy in square. Point the gun up one click. Okay. All right, let's get back to business here. All we have to do is we have to put a fortified line. As soon as we get this guy out of here. Gonna replace this cavalry. Limber him up, put him there. This guy's got a disordered gun. All of his movement. Okay. This guy's disordered, so he's worthless. Get him out of here. I was going to reorganize my cavalry here. Charge. Turn him down again. Oh, shit. Put a wimp out in front of him. Disordered. But we'll move down here. These guys have moved, otherwise I'd cut him off, but okay, now these guys. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, that's worthless. God damn it. Good. Okay. Okay, let's see, is everything else to be done here? I think that'll do it. See, that one guy recovered. Oh, look at that. And he's disordered. Okay. Shit, why did I, oh, I didn't put him on the road. I thought I did. Good. Oh, this Lancer is disordered. This guy's disordered. Okay. Let's get back where we can get reorganized here. Thank you. get too close. It's not just yet. Okay. Here's our leader to help these guys get their shit together. Truck this guy up. What? That's all I can move. Oh shit, I moved across the woods. That was stupid. Carelessness, that's what it was. Oh, finally we'll get some infantry up here. Okay. He doesn't move. Disordered. What's this guy underneath? Shit. Okay, where's his leader? Here. Hmm. pull up these guys. Okay. Now. He's got three disordered battalions there, huh? Well, I think we're going to go in after him. That's as far as we can go. Column, and we'll prepare to enter this column. We'll go down here. This column, go down this way. Skirmisher, we'll go in after these guys. Oh, it's all kinds of them, like bed bugs. Okay, oh, this guy. Remember this battery? Point him up. Remember this battery. He's fine. This guy up here. Remember that battery. And put the battalion below him. Move this column up here. See if I can go in a line. I can, wow. Move this battery up here. Remember this battery. Put the line unit under him. Okay, we are gonna give that guy a pounding. Put the battery under there. Oh. We can unlimber them. And put the battalion underneath. It's going to be like Custer's Last Stand Hill. Let's get this guy in the road. Well, I think I'm gonna go up this way. Now, I was going to reorganize this cavalry. These guys are good. These guys all recover. This guy's disordered. These guys are good. One of these guys is disordered. These guys are disordered. This guy is good. I moved. This guy is good. I guess most of these guys have recovered. I need some more infantry up there, it seems to me. I don't think I'm getting any more. Nope. I got what I got. So, I'll send some of these guys up there, and I'll use this division to hold this area in here. This is limbered, that's good. Send some infantry up there. Low on ammo. Okay. Artillery. More of these guys. Okay. We'll start to set up a defense here with all these guys coming in. I might as well send these two guys to join in. If I can surround these guys, I'll send in that battery. Okay, now this infantry, I think I'm going to send, what supply do I have up here? Two? That doesn't seem like very many. So let's direct this guy. Whoop. You want to send the lead. Ah, shit! God damn it. Grabbed the wrong guy. See, God's responsible for these bad decisions. artillery will go this way, but infantry will go this way. Okay. I think that's everything. Nope, didn't move these guys yet. That looks like it to me. Let's go on to the next phase, which is French defensive fire. One. No effect. Two. No effect. 11. Shit. Has he got an artillery battery there? Yes, he does. Guess I'll have to go back. I'll bring up mine. All right. Let's look at what we have here. Oh, he decided to stay put, did he? These guys fire, cannot fire. That's what I hate about foot batteries. Cannot fire, but he will next time. Cannot fire. So he gets off with a slap on the hand, one man. Alright, let's see about these guys. Can fire. That's what I like about horse artillery. 20. That's it for them. Nothing here. Oh, we do have this guy. Probably none of these guns can fire. Of course not. But next time they will. Then watch out. 22. He lost a battalion. Went poof. Now there's only one left. 5. 16. 7. 13. 22, and he's gone. Poof. Well, I set up all that artillery for nothing because they're both gone. Okay, what's with these guys? Well, let's close with them now. I'll probably run away. There's a lot of shit in here. Surprised he put that much in here. Here's 3 battalions, and here's another one. They're all disordered. 4 battalions. It's a lot. Fortunately, I have the time try to chase them down because I've got so many troops here. I don't know what to do with them. In fact, I'm going out looking for the Frenchies. Okay, I'd say that's the end of that phase. Allied melee. I don't think I have any. Nope. So we're looking at Frenchy movement. Oop, what the hell? Okay. Well, it's moving up more artillery. Okay. He does have the high ground. Ah, he's coming across. I don't believe it. He's coming across that stream. Well, he got disordered doing it. Defensive fire. Okay. Let's see what opportunities we were presented with here. Okay, we'll shoot at this guy 4. Now, finally, these guns can fire. Shoot at him 20. Let's see how he likes that. Can this guy shoot? No, he's in the way. I have to get him out of the way. This guy can shoot at him. No, he can't. I don't know why not. These two batteries can fire at him. 19 men, and I took away one of his regiments. Got blown away. That's always good. So these two artillery battalions can fire on that guy. 36. We'll see how you like this. You want to stick around? All I can do there. Well, what happened to this guy? Is he going to charge? Huh? He just moved up next to this guy and he isn't charging. Well, maybe he forgot. No, he wasn't faced that way. Well, that's okay because we'll give him a blast of artillery. Boom, 17. And then we'll give him whatever we can from the square. 2. Let's see if this battery can fire on him. Yeah, 23. How do you like that, sucker? I doubt if this guy can fire on him, but it never hurts to try. Nah. Okay. Well, that's why I put those guys there. I thought this would happen. This is what AI usually tries to do. If they can't break through in a fair fight, then he sneaks through the woods like a weasel to try to catch your backfield. or try to disrupt your backfield, so you got to be ready for that Weasley trick. Okay, what do we got here? We can probably shoot at those guys. 15, okay. Oh, this guy's getting too close. Oh, he's charging. Oh, he's charging. Who's he charging? I don't know if he can charge this guy. Well, maybe he can. I think all his charge hexes are these two in front of him, the way he's positioned. I don't think he can charge me to the south, but I guess we'll find out. If he can, that's always good to know. So, I think that's it for me. Let's go on to the next one. French offensive fire. No effect. One man. No effect, yeah. Now, melee. Holy shit. 8-1. 7-2. Wow. It's going kamikaze in there. Oh, he disordered these skirmishers of mine. But I don't care. But this line's recovered. This guy in line, but if he moves in line, he'll disorder again. Otherwise, these other guys are all disordered. Okay. So, it's my movement. Well, first thing we want to do. I need to put this guy in column. And then step on this later. Colonel Anonymous, yeah. He's got a lot of relatives on this battlefield. Yeah, see, this guy couldn't charge. Now he's disordered. Whenever you cannot execute the charge, you get disordered. That's funny, Mr. AI didn't see that. I thought he was all-knowing. Or it was all-knowing, all-seeing. Why did he miss that? Okay. I'm going to squeeze this guy in by moving the square. Squares can only always move one hex. Guy out of the way, so these artillery guys can pummel him. We don't want you to get away. How's that? We're going to do the same to you. Once you cross that river, you're a goner. Disordered artillery. Get them out of there. Or him. Put him in the square. this square up one. Move the artillery with him. This guy isn't disordered. Send these guys back here. Well, we don't want him charging our battery. We also don't want him going north, so we're going to block that exit. Turn this guy down. These guys are going to go up here eventually. Jeez, these guys are slow. These restricted guys, they should be called retarded guys. They aren't worth a shit for movement. Okay, what do we got here? How'd that guy get routed? Oh, he charged him down there, that's right. Well, he's probably going to go kamikaze again, so let's bulk up. This guy's disordered. Let's move him back here. Move some more infantry up here. You aren't going to cross that stream and live, Mr. AI, so you might as well stay on the other side of it. But that's your own, the only way you're going to get to Friedland from this direction is to cross that stream. Well, here would be a good spot for an artillery line, just in case somebody gets through. Got so much artillery, we can have backup lines. Look at this, go straight down here to the stream. Got to get an artillery battery on this knob right there, this high ground. take this guy up there. That would be enough to go up there. The rest of it I'll keep here. I think I'll send these three guys up here. This guy's disordered. How the hell did he get disordered? God damn it. Alright, let's set up a position here. These guys are only going to be able to move. Oh, that guy moved two hexes. We're going to. Let's see if these guys want to fight or run like dogs. Try to get behind these guys. Yep, and we is going to send artillery in. Gonna use these skirmishers to try to encircle them. We'll see how far they want to run in these woods. If they run another two hexes, then I'll give up and just put a line of skirmishers there. But if they don't, if they stand and fight, then we'll fight. And I'll mow them down. Okay, where are we gonna set up our position here? Okay, first of all, this is a good hill right up here to control this whole area. So I gotta pull some of this artillery back. Later. Go up here. We don't need any fools with us. Just fighting men. Okay, that'll be good. these guys going across. Oh, those guys that went to the woods? Okay, I guess that is. Good. Alright. Guess everything here is moved. Now, we got this high ground here, which is a good position for artillery to sweep this whole area. So let's get some up there. So we got so much of the damn stuff. We'll occupy all of the good positions. Okay, that should be enough. And of course we occupy the woods here, but the woods are low ground. This is low ground. This is high ground, but it's too close to the forest. So what do we do? What do we do? Do we want to occupy this ridge here as an initial line? Maybe, huh? Okay, what are we going to do with all this cavalry? Such a thing is too much of a good thing. Let's get an artillery up here. Not too good. Because you still have the high ground. I won't. So what to do, what to do? Well, I think I'll withdraw this cavalry. On second thought. Got high ground here, so I can set up an artillery defense with infantry and then have cavalry on the flank. And then up here, we should withdraw this cavalry. And make a defensive line with infantry and artillery. Except I'll withdraw the cavalry to the south road here and have the infantry come up this one. He's getting artillery pretty fast here. And cavalry will not be able to hold its ground for long. He is getting a shitload of cavalry, so I think This is what I'll do. Got horse artillery here. This village is not going to be a good place for me to fight. So I think we set up an artillery line there. We'll set it up with infantry. That can go in the square. We'll be on high ground. Send up these three guys plus some more artillery. Come on. Ah, that's that disorder bastard. I moved him already. Alright, and the artillery goes. Now, this division. We have a spy here, and we have one down here, so if anybody comes that way, we should know about it. Otherwise, this is the cavalry. Good idea? Probably not. It's probably better to be hidden in low ground here. So that's what we'll do. Well, you have to move these guys back. Be much cleverer to just hide here and not worry about artillery. Now, we've got this road to picket. Okay. track slightly with these guys. Position is too advanced. So back we go. Yeah, see, anything on this plane is going to be cannon fodder. So I have to move these guys through so I can move the infantry through. So we'll hide in this low ground right here. He'll probably be happy that this is happening, but it's for a reason, which he will not be happy with. God damn it. Fucked up. Mean to move these guys. This guy was supposed to move into the village. God damn it. An asshole. God damn it. I'm gonna have to move this guy up here to screen the damn village until probably gonna get charged here. Until he can get some infantry in it. And of course I had the fucking infantry. It was right here. And I moved it south. I meant to move it into that chateau. But did I? So I'm going to wait until this other infantry comes up here. God damn it. Way too careless. This, you have to be serious in a game like this. Not stupid. Okay, no more cavalry. Okay, that's all that's going to happen there. Down here we've moved. So as soon as this infantry and artillery gets through on this road, them to move the cavalry out. And as soon as this infantry and artillery gets out here, I'm gonna move the cavalry back on this road. Cause he's coming up fast, probably. He's got a fair amount of infantry here, so I should be able to put up a pretty good defense here. And if I can't, I can just withdraw. And I should put up a good defense here, too. And if I can't, I'll withdraw. And if I withdraw, I can fight in the woods. And then I'll have a prepared position out here. So I don't think he's ever going to get to Friedland. Better forget about that. Let me see what time it is. I always lose track. Oh, what the fuck? An hour and 28 minutes? That video is going to take all day to load in. God. That's what happens when you get carried away here. It's way too long. Way too long. Well, I'm going to close it down here. And I'll continue tomorrow.